Developing now troubling accusations on the campus of Northwestern University. The school is now investigating reports of at least three sexual assaults at fraternities involving date rape drugs. Good afternoon. I'm Erica Sargent.
And I'm Rob Johnson. Let's get right to CBS2's Suzanne LeMignot. She's live on campus at Northwestern for us this afternoon. Suzanne.
Rob, Erica, these recent incidents now bring the total number of sexual assaults reported on this campus to 13 since September 1st of last year.
Northwestern University students received this security alert about sexual assault and date rape drugs. The alert says 5 days ago, the university was made aware that four female students attending an event at the Sigma Alpha Epsilon fraternity house in Evanston were possibly given a date rape drug. Two of the students believe they were also sexually assaulted. The alleged incidents took place on January 21st.
Some of us don't even want to attend frat parties anymore, so it's scary being a woman on campus and not knowing what's going to happen to you.
You say you felt it's really important that the school name the fraternity. Tell me why.
Given that the headquarters are right here, right behind us, it would seem like they would do a better job of making sure that their members are holding the values that they claim to have.
We reached Brandon Weghurst by phone. He's the Associate Executive Director of Communications for Sigma Alpha Epsilon.
Well, Sigma Alpha Epsilon believes in any form of assault or sexual misconduct by anybody, whether or not he's a brother, is unacceptable.
Sarah Layden, Interim Executive Director of Rape Victim Advocates, says it often takes time for victims to come forward.
Particularly in situations on college campuses where they're within the same social circle, they may, you know, be fearful of the way that their friends are going to react to this happening.
Meantime, the security alert also says the university received an anonymous report of another female student being sexually assaulted on February 2nd at an unnamed fraternity house. At the same time, they say a date rape drug may have been used in that incident, too. Northwestern University says all of these recent incidents are being investigated. Live in Evanston, Suzanne LeMignot, CBS 2 News. Rob, Erica.
All right, Suzanne, thank you.